School is out Thursday for students in Greenville County. To those students and parents, a reminder tonight from Greenville's police chief, the downtown curfew is in effect on the weekends. News 4's Sean Mazzarello had us a message from the chief herself.
Be mindful the curfew does go into effect.
Greenville Police Chief Terry Wilfong says when teens get done with school, they head downtown. And when they do, this happens sometimes.
They get in fights among themselves. So they get in fights and people start screaming and the kids start running.
Last year, one person even fired a gun in the air that caused a panic in the crowd.
We made arrest on that.
And there was this crime a few months ago. Remember when a bunch of teens were seen vandalizing the new Grill Marks restaurant? People were charged and punished in that case as well.
A lot of times parents would, in the past, send the kids down there and say, we'll be back at midnight to pick you up. Or not all the parents know we have a curfew.
So here's the curfew. It's on Friday and Saturday nights and holidays. It starts at 10 o'clock. If you're 18 and older, you're fine. If you're 17 or younger, you must be with an adult in the downtown central business district. If caught, teens will be detained, their parents called, and the parents could be given a ticket.
The curfew, in effect, has been very effective for us, that we don't have the fights that we used to. We don't get citizen complaints of kids, a group of kids, pushing them off sidewalks and things of that. We don't have those complaints like we did before the curfew went into effect.
And because it's working, Chief Wilfong says she's not gone to city council to make changes to it. But everything's off the table if that changes. Sean Mazzarello, WYFF News 4, Greenville.
Chief Wilfong says because this is the first weekend school's out, extra officers will be working in downtown enforcing that curfew.